Good morning, Chris. I'm at the Packard. I'm going to start it. It's a cold start. I haven't started it in about a week. Key on. Choke out. Let it turn over about 3-4 times and give it a little gas. Starts right up. I let the choke in about halfway until it gets oil pressure and warms up a little bit, and then I put the choke in all the way.